Hey, this is Dean Kane, and this message is to all the Armenians in diaspora around the world, in the United States and elsewhere. I spent a lot of time in Armenia. I love the country and love the people. I have such great friends. I know that things are really tough right now in Artsakh, with Azerbaijan and Turkey and the Islamist fighters that are going in there. And I'm quietly doing as much as I can in Washington and beyond, and I'm careful not to post too much just because of the work I'm trying to do behind the scenes. But know that you have my full support. I know the heart of every Armenian that I've met. And whether you're an American Armenian, European Armenian, wherever you happen to be, that Armenia bleeds, that blood courses through your veins, and it doesn't matter where you are. Armenia is the homeland. I totally understand that. Now is a very tough time. So I don't need to tell you to be supportive because I know you are supportive. And, I hope you can band together and stay strong through this. You always do. And just know that there's a lot of us out here working quietly on your behalf to achieve peace, because that needs to be the situation in Artsakh needs to be resolved in a peaceful manner. I truly believe it belongs to Armenia and the Armenians, and I'd love to see it reunited. Cheers, and keep up the good fight.